country that produces electronics like Samsung, LG, Hyundai. This is a economically very rich country. However, we have tragic history. We were endlessly invaded by other countries, and we were colonized by Japan. And now, Korea is divided into South and North due to differences in our ideology. And in order to bring peace, we realized that peace does not belong to our country alone. The rest of the world has to work together in achieving peace. Then only our country can have peaceful unification. And our chairman's goal is to bring peace within our country, South and North, and have unification. But it is impossible until now. It was impossible because it's a very complicated political issue related. It relates also America and China and Russia and many different countries. I have interests to own our country. That is why we are going around the world promoting peace. And we believe that religion plays a very important role. So I hope that from today's discussion, we will show really good example to the rest of the world.